And a local band wins big in a national competition. It's What's Working in Dayton. Local veterans band Chaz competed and placed in the National Veterans Creative Arts Competition. It's used as a form of treatment to help veterans recover from and cope with physical and emotional disabilities. Chaz was awarded first place in the country folk bluegrass pop category and second place in the jazz, rhythm and blues rock category.